why was I born with a different face? Why was I not born like the rest of my race? When I look, each one starts. When I speak, I offend. When I'm silent and passive, and lose every friend.
out the window. And doesn't it remind you of when you're in the boat? And then later that night you were lying, looking up at the ceiling, and the water in your head was not dissimilar from the landscape. And you think to yourself, why is it that the landscape is moving, but the boat is still? And also, where is it that you're from?
Cleveland.
Cleveland.
Lake Erie.
Erie. Do you have any parents back in Erie?
They passed on recently.
And do you have a wife in Erie?
No.
Fiance.
Well, I had one of those, but she changed her mind.
She found herself somebody else.
No.
Yes, she did. Well, that doesn't explain why you've come all the way out here. All the way out here to hell.
I have a job out in the town of Machine.
Machine? That's the end of the line.
Is it?
Yes.
Well, I received a letter from the people at Dickinson's Metalworks assuring me of a job.
Is that so?
Yes, I'm an accountant.
I wouldn't know because I don't read. But I'll tell you one thing for sure. I wouldn't trust no words written down in no piece of paper, especially from no Dickinson out in the town of Machine. You're just as likely to find your own grave.
Look, we're shooting buffalo. Government says killed a million of them last year alone.
Thank you.